Hello everyone, and welcome back to the fourth mission of this McLovin campaign for the US Navy. This mission, it looks like we're going to be doing a ground and pound once again. This time, I think it's going to be the fuel dump. Last time it was the airfield. I remember there being a lot of fuel stores here, this part of the island. So, yeah, that'll be interesting. Hopefully not get shot down by AA. That's definitely my number one fear. Gonna be having some rockets and a 1,000-pound bomb, just like last time. Without further ado, we're gonna get into this one. Yeah, hopefully this should just be another routine mission. Probably be some enemy planes, but not too many. Actually might use the catapult this time, just to try it out, since everyone else seems to be loving it.
So glad you decided to join us. Over. 090-01.
Flaps are set.
330-05.
Let's try this thing. Let's get to full throttle. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's fun. I'll see you guys when we're back in formation. Alright, it looks like we're pretty much in formation here. We'll be flying pretty low to the deck. Based off the briefing, yeah, it's supposed to be 500 meters. Hanging a little above. I think the AI is having some problems here. We should keep fluctuating going in front and behind. Stuff. Yep, looks like we're going to be having a Hellcat escort, and there's a couple Avengers also coming with us. So, that'd be nice. Alright, I'll see you guys back when we're awake. Alright, everyone, welcome back. We got Wake in our sights, approaching. Attack target. Take autopilot up here. Trim the saddle a bit. Got way too much elevator. So I've got a ship in the harbor. Oh, there must be the bombarding. Don't mind that sound, I forgot to log out of my cockpit. Not bad. Dang, looks like the fuel dump's been already messed up.
300-40. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0
Fantastic. Moving targets here. Everything looks straight. I see a couple.
What the hell? Stay with your leader.
Boy, shut up. I'm actually trying to attack the targets here.
God damn! Stay with your leader. Stay on course. 090 01.
You can see where my awful bomb range is. No enemy aircraft to be seen. Alright, I saw some cars over there. Well, I dropped some bomb, or not some bombs, some rockets on. Also got a ship there. Doesn't look like it's doing too well. But on the other side of the buildings, I think. Car destroyed. Nice, nice. Not much else here, to be honest. The bombardment's been doing a number on these targets. Let me tell my
30040. Roger, beginning our attack.
Take out the last.
30040.
Pieces. That's my wingman. those trees there. Looks like I just hit target. Actually, since that destroyer is pretty bad. Oh my gosh. I want to die to you. Okay. Let's go power target. It's getting to the point where I have a terrible turning points. Maybe I'm going to concentrate the little anti-fire that is here towards me. Alright, let's take out one last plane and get out of here. Position and very little anti-aircraft opposition. Likely due to cruiser bombardment killing everything. Catch you guys back at the carrier. Alright, back at the carriers here. The earlier planes in my flight are already landing. I have to wait in line probably.
You are cleared for landing. Going around.
I'm going around. Tower, go ahead. You're clear for landing.
I'll see you guys when I'm actually landing. Gear's damaged. What does that mean? Alright, let's just pretend that the ground crew is gonna tell me there's something wrong. Okay, yeah, that is definitely wrong. We're gonna to belly land in this. Gosh. I really cannot get away with keeping an aircraft. So more than that's my chance. Okay, we're going way too fast. Go. That was a lot cleaner than I thought it was going to be. But we made it. I think everyone else has landed at this point. Yeah. Okay. Well, let's go to the debrief. Always saying we destroyed an enemy battleship. Yep, a lot of devastation over Wake once again. I think every mission, everything resets in the bombardments, just destroy everything. Well, pretty standard. Got some ground kills. Alright, let's see. Let's read the debrief. Nice work. Our losses were minor, as the F-6F proved a very effective counter to the Zero's engines. Our bombers damaged or destroyed most of the important installations on the island, and if intelligence estimates are accurate, the Japanese aircraft were all but wiped out. The results of these raids confirm that our new carriers are ready to tangle with the Japanese first team. Alright, I think that's actually going to put an end to the Wake raids here. We're going to be moving on to the next campaign, which I believe will be Tarawa. So let's apply this and see what's up. Oh yeah, okay. Looks like we're gonna be in Tarawa now, boys. But we'll be saving that for the next one. Thanks for watching, and I will see you.